What's up? It's day 3 in Taiwan and we are waiting for our ride. So